Hello everyone, my name is Tony Gamer. Welcome back to XCOM 2. We're continuing where we last left off, and if you watched the previous one, I made a save. So, we're dealing with an alien ruler now. I did a bit of reading up on the wiki, on the Phantom wiki. Apparently, killing the Shadow won't kill the shadow person who was shadow bombed. I'm gonna make sure not to go too far.
Yeah. Moving out.
Verge must survive this mission. Have right in front of me.
Out of my way!
They'll run past them and kill them. And the target.
That is 1-5. You're near the target position. Of all the aliens running around out there these days, she just had to modify a berserker, didn't she? Her curiosity was not unfounded. Although I agree, it was perhaps not the most prudent of choices.
I'm all over it.
Let's try avoiding fighting the thing. Why it's only gonna be in and out. Oh, I don't think that one would happen. But we did a lot of damage to it.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Oh, that's not
good. We've got a chance to take this thing down once and for all, Commander. Let's get it done.
Don't. Oh my gosh. Wait, why do you need mind control? Never mind.
Menace 1-5, be advised. We've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Target down!
moving to position.
On the move.
Raiden is just as fast as he always is. Gotta at least kill the
pressure. How many is that now?
That eliminated his mind control at least.
Moving on target. Let's go!
Getting out of here!
time! Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges detonated.
Yeah, as I'd rather not risk that, risk engaging that berserker. That ruler, or without a full team.
The target coordinates are just ahead. Move to investigate the site. Hostile presence is currently unknown, but expect the worst.
I don't think we're alone out here.
What? The codex just suddenly died. What? Why did the codex just suddenly die?
Rolling out. Stepping on.
Move.
Out of my way.
Tough things get down here. We can't be back until we complete the mission. Go.
Why are guys just dying?
On the move.
Location confirmed.
The Spectre is gone. Oh, hi. I saw that.
VIP identity confirmed. Firebrand is setting up for evac. We've got multiple contacts closing on your position. Guy? It's an ambush. Hold your ground.
Looks like one of them came back for more. Let's take it out this time. This is the shot we've been waiting for. Take that thing down before it has a chance to run.
Creations are not intent on making the deal. Stay alert for rapid movement as it attempts to reposition itself.
That thing is pissed. We gotta keep clear of that knockback.
I think it might be a good idea to get him out of this dodge.
Oh,
he has a shotgun. I forgot he has a special trait. Yeah, I'm gonna get my distance from that guy.
Come at me!
He is very good at dodging. Yeah, I think I might have wrong rifle stun. Yeah, Biden's gonna die. Stop your movement.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Position. Yeah, it's a pretty tough ambush.
Oh, I can't fight!
Wait, do I have two? Oh, right, no. Biden's just unconscious. Stunned. Oh, thank you.
Is that all you got?
Crud. What's this? Oh!
In position for the extraction. Get out of there before things get any worse. Commander, we've got what we came here for. The enemy counter-assault is only gonna get worse. We should get our people out of there.
Crashed. Ooh, I think my game just crashed. Oh, yep, it's crashing. I think the game just